Hello YouTube, my name is Harry and you're watching Future Shark Digital, and I'm coming through to you today from Alice Springs in the Northern Territory of Australia. Today I'm going to be talking about one of my favorite apps for editing video, Avidemux. So this is for people who need a free, easy to use video editor, as well as people who already do use a professional editor. But for those people, stick around because you will find these skills quite useful. So let's cue the intro and jump straight into it. So first things first about Avidemux, it is free. Yes, it is free. It is an open source software and it is available for anybody to use. What you can do with this program, if say you record on a GoPro, and GoPro has a tendency to cut clips every 4 gigs, you can combine those clips into one video clip without actually re-rendering the video file. So it's a lot quicker. All you gotta do, say file open, open up your video, then go to append and select the new video. Then from there, all you gotta do is save it. Make sure you, under your video selection, you choose copy. That will prevent any rendering, so you don't have to re-render the video again. Under audio, press copy as well. If you wanted to cut out a section, just select the part you want and just cut it out. You can also select the audio from the video and separate that, save that out. And you can do screen grabs, screenshots. Now, if you already are familiar with Adobe Premiere, and if you already do use a non-linear editor, let me tell you why this program is really good, is really useful. So with Avidemux, it doesn't render out the video files, which means it's going to save you a lot of time. With Adobe Premiere or Final Cut Pro, once you've made your cuts, you have to render that out. And it gets quite frustrating when you're transcoding and re-encoding and de-encoding. It takes a lot of time. The Avidemux, it doesn't do that. It puts them together. So if you have a client and he wants a particular file, but he hasn't paid for, say, editing, and you don't want to have to edit the footage for free, this is the program for you. So with Avidemux, what you can also do, you can make simple cuts of your shots. That way, if you want to just use that part of that video in the future without using the whole movie, it's really simple. All you got to do is make an A cut, then your B cut, and then save it out, just like this.
Keep the change. Hi, doggy.
You're my favorite customer.
Thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye-bye.
So I'm going to try and make a whole lot of videos about free video editing. This is the first one. So if you've liked this, hit that subscribe button, and thank you very much.